A day of the wedding, 16th of December 2050. Dear Noonie, Jackie, can you believe that our wedding day has finally arrived?
No, you.
I hope you are as excited as I am. I am frothing for what promises to be the first day of the rest of our lives.
Oh, jeez, Mom, you're making it so much worse.
Legal love day. Please have a ball today and do not stress at all. Have fun with your bridesmaids, get nice and pretty, and remember that you are the most beautiful woman in the world.
No, Mom, you are the killer. I could read this so
I cannot believe how 6 years have just flown. Guess time really does fly when you have fun.
That's you, by the way.
I think our future together is going to be filled with so much fun and laughter. It will be adversity and struggle, but I know if I have you,
Mom.
It's so precious.
I can conquer anything that life throws at me. I'm looking forward to everything that happens to me and everything that is yet to happen.
Touch up, school.
First house.
That's just dry eye.
Chubby. First marathon, first ski trip, first Europe trip, and all those firsts that I cannot even imagine yet.
Oh my.
You are my beautiful Noonie and the only one that I ever want. I cannot imagine my life without you. I absolutely adore you, even if you terrorize me sometimes. I love you forever and ever.
Right. Written down.
It's like his vows.
Yeah. You're going to make me cry if you read like that. Oh, that is beautiful.
I want to cry.
Only the sweetest words remain.
How did Ryan propose to me? That was special. Typical Ryan fashion, can't keep anything a secret, but he did very, very well.
So I said to him, I'm taking her away for the weekend as an anniversary surprise. So I had the surprise within the surprise. So she knew she was going away.
But things kind of didn't go quite to plan. I really, really love animals. So the first place he took me to was Fremenheim. Where there are the big five, like lions, leopards, tigers. He took me there and we had a nice scone and tea there, but the weather wasn't great.
And then we ended up having a picnic inside of the table, which was very odd, but we still had fun. Then went to the Babylon's Tour and Farm, where we like cycled around a bike, had a massage, all sorts of cool things. Then again, the weather started turning poorly. Now Babylon's Tour has this like little copy where you can walk up, very like I wanted to go there, beautiful.
Out of anyone who wants to do exercise, it's definitely not Ryan, it's normally me. So I said to him, why would you want to do this? We just went for a massage, you don't want to go climb a mountain now, let's relax. He's like, no, we have to. I'm like, let's just do it tomorrow. And he'll tell everyone that was a valid point and he didn't know how to get out of that one. But eventually I was like, geez, if you want to go climb this copy so badly, you better be proposing on the top to me or something. I literally said that and then made a joke out of it. So he loves that story as well because I was cheeky and didn't expect it.
He's like walking around, I couldn't even get it to like stand still, which is like looking at the view. Eventually I start saying my prepared words, I can't even remember what they were. Start saying them and she's like still not even looking at me, and eventually she turns around, like my leg was almost cramping by then, I'd been like on my knees so long, and then she figured out what was that.
And I turned around, it was on one knee, and it was an emotional day, very emotional. And he's gonna tell everyone, instead of going yes, because I saw him down on one knee, I got an absolute fright, really didn't expect it, that instead of going yes, I just went no, said no 100 times.
Luckily, hell of a beautiful up there as well, and it didn't rain, it was close, it was actually very close, and then we had an awesome dinner there, stayed the night, it was brilliant, and luckily she said yes.
How long will I love you, as long as the stars are above you, and longer if I can? How long will I need you, as long as the seasons need to follow?
With this ring,
I wed you, Jacqueline.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
And all my possessions, I share with you.
All my possessions, I share with you.
With this ring?
With this ring.
I wed you, Ryan.
I wed you, Ryan.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
And all my possessions, I share with you. Ryan and Jackie, please join hands and look into each other's eyes. Ryan, please repeat the following after me. I, Ryan.
Take you, Jacqueline.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Now that you've given yourselves to each other in solemn vows and exchanged rings, I'm very happy to announce you man and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
I can feel it. Oh, wow, yeah. You know I'm said it's true. I can feel the love, can you feel it too? I can feel it all, I can feel it all. You know I said it's true. I can feel the love, can you feel it too? I can feel it all, I can feel it all. I can feel it all. I can feel it all. You know I said it's true. I can feel the sound.